Oh my god. I'm so afraid of what's coming here. Oh no. Oh my god. Oh my god. And I'm happy that I have that much. Off break into the front. So it's just surviving for me and not being last. I will let the door open if someone tries. So there was already my chance, but whoa! Whoa. Oh, whoa, whoa. So, that guy crashed into my back. Already. Nice one!
Slow ones in front of you. Spin on the left side.
You can only lose on the mountain.
Clear. 2:13.8. smart driving there, my man.
I'm still alive. Very intense. I don't expect anything here. I'm a bit surprised about my current position. So why is everybody going to the pits? Are they all damaged? I'm by far not the fastest on track, but I'm on position number 3. And as I said, this is my second race. I'm a bit careful in the corners. Because there's no need to kill the car.
2 minutes 11.682. Yeah, man, let's get that rhythm now.
The guy in front of me is 6.4 seconds. The guy behind 4.5.
Yeah. I fucked up. Sorry, guys. Oh, it is a pity you have the nice room.
Oh, oh. I'm a bit faster than the guy in front. I'm pretty sure that it has something to do with my balancing of the brake. Well, I'm definitely getting closer to that one. Ah, to Mario Nunez. Whoa, I had to shift. Just concentrate on the mountain, because it's dangerous. It's so dangerous. So, he found his Rizomec. 6.8 in front, 6.1 behind. Oh, no! Ah, still on track. This was hard, so I lost another second. I don't expect to finish the race in position 3. This would be unbelievable. So, the guy behind is getting closer. That's okay. I'm such a rookie. But still in position number 3. A lot can happen. Whoa! Why have I shifted into force? So next guy disconnected. Concentrate. So now you can see me. But also the guy in front of me had his problems on the mountain. Is he getting slower? He lost another second. It feels like I'm getting much closer. Yeah, another second. The guy behind me is also closing the gap on me.
11.265.
Yeah, he's getting much closer. 1.4 behind. Well, it's okay. It's okay. No contact. Well, it was close. And there's no space here on the mountain. Concentrate, concentrate. So come on.
Left side. Still there. Still there. Still there. Still there.
Come on. Yeah, you come on dirt, and then I think it's dirt. Must be dirt, because it's in very slippy. It's absolutely okay if you pass me. I'm a rookie. I'm looking to get closer to the guy in front of that guy. So, those guys are fighting. So, he went into the pits. So the guy in first is half a minute in front. Hua. Tank 25 liters left. Abstände. The track is unbelievable hard on the mountain. If you have the corners there, maybe you have followed the 12 hours of Bathurst. I did a bit, and it can happen until the last lap that something happens with you. That's why I'm very careful with my car. So, last lap.
2:11.019.
Get it around the circuit. So what happened to the guy behind? Whoo! 27 seconds behind is P4. So this, oh wait, I'm not yet there. Oh. my god.
Check a flag.
Oh my god. I finished third.
Very nice work, my man. Good solid day.
Oh. Whew. No incidents, please. Oh my god. Whew. Thanks, everyone. Wow. Oh my god. Oh my god. So, results. I had, as far as I remember, no incidents on my name. And yes, I finished in third. Incidents, zero. Perfect. Whew. My god. Oh my god. So, I'm really, really fascinated by this, but I have to save. Oh no, wait, we wanted to see what happened to the guy in the back. So, where is it? Lap. So, this is the lap before. Ah, look at this. So, he was really close. Yeah. So he came, and then he lost it and crashed it. Oh my god. So unlucky guy. Yeah, and the car was, yeah, that one. Let's see. Oh my god. So his car is toast. Really toast. Was he able to finish? What a wreck. He really tried, but he makes a lot of dust. Oh my god. That car. Oh, he is not able to keep it on the track. So the next one is flying. So wait. I want to see this from Chase. So, so he is flying and then he got it. Yeah, unfortunately. Sad, but that's life. Whew. Oh, guys, that was really hard.